Then Pilate therefore took Jesus and scourged him. And the soldiers took a crown of thorns and put it on his head, and they put on him a purple robe. They came up to him saying, "Hail, King of the Jews!" Then they smote him with their hands. Pilate therefore went forth again and said to them, "Behold, I bring him forth to you, that you may know that I find no fault in him." They led Christ to Calvary, and he spoke not one word, just the cries of lost sinners. Was all my Savior heard. Then they pierced him so deep in his side, until the blood came streaming down. And that's how Jesus purchased my salvation, and I find no fault in him. Then Jesus came forth wearing the crown of thorns and the purple robe. Pilate said unto them, "Behold the man." When the chief priest therefore and officers saw him, they cried out, saying, "Crucify him, crucify him." Pilate said unto them, "Take him and crucify him, for I find no fault in him." Then they pierced him so deep in his side, until the blood came streaming down. And that's how Jesus purchased my salvation, and I find no fault. I find no fault. I find no fault. May I introduce you to a friend? He's been waiting patiently to meet you. A friend on whom you can depend. His love will comfort and complete you. How long have you been searching, groping aimlessly for something to fill the emptiness inside? Someone in whom you can confide. Well, he's here.
He's here
waiting for you. Trouble filled with fear, simply reach out and he'll guide you. When all others disappear, He will still be there beside you. How long have you been searching, groping aimlessly for something to fill the emptiness inside? Someone in whom you can confide. Well, he's here waiting. Jesus.
Meet Jesus. Meet Jesus. Meet Jesus. Meet Jesus.
Is your burden heavy as you bear it all alone? Does the road you travel harbor danger yet unknown? Are you growing weary in the struggle of it all? Jesus will help you when all His name you call.
He is always there, hearing every prayer, faithful and true.
Walking side by side, in His love we hide all the day through. When you get discouraged, just remember what to do.
Reach out to Jesus. He's reaching out to you.
Is the life you're living filled with sorrow and despair? Does the future press you with its worry and its care? Are you tired and friendless? Have you almost lost your way? Well, Jesus will help you. Just come to Him today.
He is always there, hearing every prayer, faithful and true.
Walking side by side, in His love we hide all the day through. When you get discouraged, just remember what to do.
Reach out to Jesus, He's reaching out to you. Reach out to Jesus,
He's reaching out to you. What a smile can conceal, but God understands what a young heart feels. Your problem is never too great or too small, for He sees the tiniest sparrow fall.
He's listening to you. He's listening to you.
He knows every heartbreak that you're going through. So tell Him today that you're lonely and blue, 'cause knows
he's listening. He's listening to you.
No one cares, and your friends aren't around, and your world has tumbled right down to the ground. Just tell him that you want a new life to live, for God loves you so, and he wants to forgive. He's listening to you. He's listening to you. He knows every heartbreak that you're going through. So tell him today that you're lonely and blue. 'Cause
he's listening this moment.
He's listening to is full beyond measure. The presses burst forth with new wine. Your blessing is on us, your word filled with promise. But one prayer fills this heart of mine. Lord Jesus, and take us away. Come on down, Lord Jesus, could this be the day? Even so, come quickly, Lord Jesus, we pray. Come on down, Lord Jesus, come soon. He said, let not your hearts be troubled. Though hearts all around fail with fear, I'm coming to take you. I'll never forsake you. Look up, for my coming is near. Come on down, Lord Jesus, and take us away. Come on down, Lord Jesus, could this be the day? Even so, come quickly, Lord Jesus, we pray. Come on down, Lord Jesus, come soon. Take us home, Lord Jesus, your church upward bring. Maranatha, the word that our lips gladly sing. For we long to assemble Come on down, Lord Jesus, come soon. Come on down, Lord Jesus, come soon. Thank you. we can be together now and forever. I love you. I love you, brother and sister, Mrs. and Mister. I love you. I love you. People all over the world are opening up. They're coming alive. They're saying, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. He made me feel it. I can't conceal it. I love you. I love you. And when I'm praying, I hear him saying, I love you. I love you. Jesus came into the world to show us the way, to set us all free. And when he died, he was saying, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Till you came along, now you've got me singing your love song. In my way, I can't tell my night from day. When I'm tossed from side to side like a ship on a raging tide, I don't worry, I don't fret. My God has never failed me yet. Troubles come from time to time. That's all right, I'm not the worrying kind, because I got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. I got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. Job was sick so long till the flesh fell from his bones. His wife, cattle and children, everything that he had was gone. But Job in his despair said he knew that God still cared. Sleepless days and sleepless nights, Job said, that's all right, because I got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. I got confidence God is gonna see me through. Fixing for me. Some folks wonder how I smile, even though I'm going through trials. How can I have my song when everything is going wrong? I don't worry, I don't fret. My God has never failed me yet. long. Then we'll be leaving here. It won't be long. We'll be going home. It won't be long. Beloved, now we are the sons of God, and it does not yet appear what we shall be. But we know when Christ shall appear, we shall be like him, for we shall see him just as he is, in all of his majesty, splendor, and glory. We shall. I know that
we shall be like him.
In the twinkling of an eye,
we shall be like him.
Any day now, we'll be going home.
It won't be long.
It won't be long.
Then we'll be leaving here.
Life was filled with guns and war, and everyone got trampled on the floor. I wish we'd all been ready. Children died, the days grew cold. A piece of bread could buy a bag of gold. I wish we'd all been ready. There's no time to change your mind. The sun has come and you've been left behind. A man and wife asleep in bed. She hears a noise and turns her head. He's gone. I wish we'd all been ready. Two men walking up a hill. One disappears and one's left standing still. I wish we'd all been ready. There's no time to change your mind. The sun has come and you've been left behind. Thank you. life was filled with guns and war, and everyone got trampled on the floor. I wish we'd all been ready. Children died, the days grew cold, a piece of bread could buy a bag of gold. I wish we'd all been ready. There's no time to change your mind. How could you have been so blind? Father spoke, the demons dined. The sun has come and you've been left behind. You've been left behind.
Worthy.